I'm Todd Kirk.
Hello, I'm Todd Herr, and this is the world's largest spectra tape light.
2022 marks the 30th anniversary of the High Performance Storage System, HPSS. HPSS is software-defined long-term archival storage that operates at extreme scale. HPSS is used at approximately 40 sites around the globe and is storing over 4 exabytes of production archive data. For 30 years, HPSS has worked across institutional boundaries, across 5 Department of Energy HPC laboratories and an industry business partner. HPSS is best of breed for taking an economical streaming media like digital tape and getting the absolute best performance out of it. Unlike most tape-based solutions, HPSS can span cartridges, split data into streams, and parallelize read and write operations for high performance, and duplicate data. HPSS was the first software product to introduce RATE, redundant array of independent tapes. HPSS is successful as a consequence of our mission of conducting science in the national interest. The people that develop and run HPSS feel that mission, and it is a mission that spans decades. It demands the best of its practitioners. Another reason HPSS endures is it makes it affordable at the scale of HPC to store data long-term, often never expiring data. You know, at Livermore Computing, we've got data going back to 1967. Technology changes out from underneath the live data. And so part and parcel of the mission is to keep the archive up and running through the march of time while devices change out from underneath it. And that could be storage, that could be networks, that could be operating systems. It spans the gamut. All the while, the archive has to remain available.